base of the fifth metatarsal, medial malleolus, and then back to where I started.